federal, state, and local. We are so glad you joined us today for News 4 at Noon. We'll be back with you in just a bit for News 4 at 4. Don't forget to download the KMOV News app to get all your breaking news updates throughout the afternoon, and including weather, as we're keeping an eye on storms. Chief Meteorologist Steve Templeton will have the latest at 4.